the hen.
In 1998, I never dreamed that a few drinks and some extra miles would seat me in a wheelchair and teach me that some dreams die too soon.